I spend a lot of time on the Welsh National Library's online ballads database, like any cool person with lots of friends. And I like going looking for sort of old folk songs and ballads and poems that have pretty much died out and, you know, aren't really sung today. And then this next one I'm going to do is one of those. It was written by a guy called Benjamin in 1858, and it describes his experience of watching Comet Donati, which was the second brightest comet of the 19th century, for those of you who didn't know. And it's like a seven-page epic about this comet. I've cut it down a bit. But yes, this is Comed Mialwyth Pimpwyth, or the Comet of 1858.